All right, this one's for my beginner flair bartenders that are taking the leap and putting more effort into their working flair. I'm going to show you an easy working flair routine. All right, go grab a bottle and a tin, and let's get started. Okay, so the routine looks like this. So first things first, guys, we're going to do a swipe through. We're going to throw the bottle behind the back to a catch, same hand, follow with another swipe through with a rotation. Now we're going to throw the bottle to the left, and we're going to do a one rotation with the tin to the right. If that's too hard for you, try and do it with a regular toss like so. And if you want to look like a pro, add some hand spins, some rotations, a smile on your face, and from here, go into a stall. If you really want to make some money, add your pour, add a flip, and get into a stall again. And there you have it, everybody, an easy working flair routine that you can use behind that bar at the right times to make more money in that tip jar.